Vidal, harvest time is already ended.
Si.
Vidal, soon the planting season will be on us, and we shall have the dead of many carabaos. Milia's father has 5. You have but to ask her, and Milia will accept you anytime. Why do you delay?
Ah, it is my model. How are you, Vidal? From now on, you must work for me every morning, possibly all day.
Very well. Everything is as you please.
He is your brother?
Oh.
You say Vidal? Your elder brother? He has a splendid arms.
Why are you that way?
It's my way.
Why are you destroying things that are beautiful like moths? Like, if the dust of the wings of a moth should get into your eyes, you'll be blind.
Things that are beautiful have a way of hurting. I destroy it when I feel hurt.
Vidal, when I was at your age, I was already married. It is high time you should be settling down. There is Milia.
I have no desire to marry her, nor anybody else. Just for 5 carnals.
Wait, before we eat, I'll call my wife to join us for a dinner.
Pinay, come and join us for a dinner.
I cannot join to your dinner. I need to take care of our child.
Lift your head, baby, don't be scared of the things that could go wrong along the way. You'll get by with a smile. You can't win at everything, but you can try, baby. Time.
brother, I want to ask you something. Do you know that girl?
Who? The girl earlier?
Yes. She is the relative of the master.
Yeah.
Fascinating. And they call her Miss
Patrick.
And she uses clay and stone to make statues.
Hello, I have to tell you something about my mother.
Come in first. Have a seat.
Something about my brother, Vidal. Vidal and Lilia are getting married because Lilia is pregnant. And Milia's father had a 5-car house.
Gaya, come here. Give this man a friendly festival. Is that your house? Granting my request.
So long to wash his hands. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need to see you.